This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. And a powerful forearm. Look at Edge here.
Look, Edge is on the attack now.
And so what are your thoughts right now on John Cena?
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
I know firsthand about John Cena's superhuman strength, Michael. It can be unleashed on an adversary at any time during a match. Nobody evokes more emotion from the WWE Universe than John Cena. For more than 15 years, audiences shoot to their feet to see WWE's standard bearer.
And Edge setting him up.
The Impaler DDT.
That could be a game changer. You get dropped like that, you don't get up, period.
Back in the ring now. Taking away his vertical base. Having called many matches throughout John Cena's career, I can say he's the most polarizing figure in WWE history. Whether you love the leader of the C Nation or not, everyone respects this man.
We all know the WWE Universe is not shy about voicing their opinions. When it comes to John Cena, everyone has their opinion. But everyone also knows that when the lights are shining at their brightest, Cena's at his best.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Now
John Cena's WWE career began in 2002, and his first victory was over Y2J Chris Jericho. Cena back then was filled with ruthless aggression.
Here's Edge. Now there's the counter.
Edge gathering attention in a hurry.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Here he goes. A mammoth slam right there, guys.
That should do it.
In the beginning of John Cena's career, the rookie was among the legends of the ring. Cena became U.S. champion, defeated my former broadcast colleague JBL at WrestleMania 20.
The Impaler! He needs to capitalize on it now.
Guys, that did not go as planned.
I would think not.
Thank you.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Comes up big with the reversal. Flips the script on him there.
Oh, my goodness.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Here we go. And now he puts him onto the table.
Look out below. Could be trouble.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out. Oh, my God. Look out.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
The ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
The Impaler DDT. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Edge.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Just timed that perfectly.
Look, Edge is on the attack now.
He looks... Spear!
This one is over. Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Here's Edge.
Guys, this has easily been one of the most exciting ladder matches we've seen in quite some time.
Look at him. Okay, he might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
You think you knew me?
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your win.